So, kind of talk to us about the life and the legacy, as you know it, of Reverend Lawson.
Yeah, well, I know it as one of the many over the decades who have been honored to grow up as a youth in this church. I was born into this church with him as the pastor, and from a young age, you just knew that you were amongst the gentle giant. I never knew anyone who exuded as much humility and dignity at the same time. And so it takes a great man to do that.
So tell us overall about Reverend Lawson's impact on you and your family specifically.
Sure thing. Reverend Lawson was instrumental in the founding of my family. My mother and father met here at this church. My mom came from a church down the street, and she heard one sermon from Reverend Lawson and never went back to her home church. So she met my dad, and the rest is history. And for me and my little sister, Reverend Lawson has been kind of a grandfather figure that, he and his wife implemented so many of the programs that kind of made us who we are, from children to adults.
So tell us a little bit about how the programs created by Reverend Lawson here at this church helped you become the successful person you are today.
If I'm successful, it's definitely because of people like Reverend Lawson who, he gives so much credit to his wife, and it was really a team effort, but they created one of the first African-American Boy Scout troops in the area. And that's where I got my Eagle Scout from here at Troop 242. And it has the most black Eagle Scouts in the country. So I think we're over 150 now. And so that's one thing, just learning how to set a goal and then achieve that goal over time was super instrumental in my life. He also had a program for African-American males that he implemented here called Boys Rites of Passage. And ages 11 through 17, but more so than just the programs, it was really the culture that Reverend and Mrs. Lawson implemented here. It was a place where everybody's child was everybody's child. And there's over 50 years worth of evidence to prove that so many of us have extra granddads, extra grandmas, extra moms and dads. There was so much love, but also so many people who wouldn't allow you to become less than what you were capable of.
Yeah.